Now the dishwasher is finished.
First step.
Okay, you take out the you pour the oil, okay? And then you put it dry. And that's it. When it's already dry, you can use the neat towel if you want. And or you wait in the air dry. And then you put in the proper place.
Alright, after that.
That's it, finished. Thank you.
Thank you.